No, I think once you press the button, it'll start recording.
So there's a timer though, right?
Yeah.
Do it for like 3 seconds, just go back and forth. I don't see how the frag, like if it gets that weird buffering, you know, sometimes in videos. You know what I always told myself? That even though, like, sometimes, you know,